Hello everybody, and welcome back to my stream, Winged Wyvern Wednesdays, or whatever I'm calling it. I hope you all are doing well. I could be better. I'm right before stream, I just suddenly got hit with a bout of nausea, and I'm just like, ooh, I'm not feeling well. we're gonna see how long I can last. I may have to call it early, depending on how I'm feeling, but we're gonna do the best we can. Yeah, hello everybody. Hold on, this game is loud. Let me. There we go. That's better. The game was so loud I couldn't even fucking think. Anyway, hi everybody. Before we get started, I just want to quickly say Patreon, Linktree, socials, Discord, YouTube, and Twitch. Check them out. If not, it's okay. Anyway, today we're going to be taking another big old whack at, whatever the fuck his name is, boss boy, gulp. We're gonna be taking another big old whack at gulp. Now you'll see that I did not do any. Well, actually, now that I remember, these are locked behind things that I can't do yet, and I basically haven't done any grinding in this game. Thought about it, but I didn't want to take the chance that the game would spawn me in Gulp's boss battle, so I decided I'd wait. But now that I've loaded in and I know that it'll drop me wherever, I'll worry about it this week, maybe, if I'm up for it. But anyway, actually, you may not be able to see it because I'm still on my big face rather than on the game, but hold on just a second. There we go. I've been trying to get some medicine open out of a thing that might help. And no, I'm not taking drugs. I'm just water, that's all. You didn't see anything. Don't snitch. It's fine. It's nothing untoward. It was just God, I don't remember the name of it. It's something that's supposedly help with the nausea. Anyway, oh yeah, controller. That's what I want. Should be nice and charged. There we go. All right, and swapping. There we go. Let's get started. Actually, there should be a... Oh, is she not here? She's not here. Of course not. Of course she's not here when I need her to be. Oh well. There we go. Sorry. Okay. Good. Straight back into it. All right.
Go. We finally made Avalon.
Yeah, I'll let this run.
You've earned a special reward. Go. What is it, boy? Oh, the fairy. Here you go. really starting to get on my nerves. Say goodbye, flame breath. Nope. Lunchtime.
Now then, let's see if I can remember how this goes. Don't run away, run towards. Oh, shoot. Hold on, I didn't set up my phone.
Nope.
Hold on. Sorry, give me a second. Come on, Twitch. I know, riveting content, y'all. Bear with me. Oops. Right. That first. There we go. What is this? Juice my phone now. All right, now put you, yeah, right there. Okay, sorry.
Finish him off and you can have all the berries you can eat. Enjoy this.
Oops. Warm up. Hey, Rose, good to see you. Thanks for dropping in. How are you doing? To make it through work tomorrow, then offer staycation. Hey, and birthday! Happy birthday!
Oh, fuck.
Lucky. Okay. I hesitated before moving. I hesitated. Damn it. Okay. Hi, buddy. Come on. Also, I just realized I decided not to do a thing. So let me edit this. Oh, hey! My friend the Queen was able to make it. Welcome, welcome. Glad you could make it. Yeah, now that you're home. Back up to gold, hell yeah. Oh, damn it, I didn't realize there was a chicken there. Walked into shockwave. Damn it. Thank you. There you go.
Where'd you come from?
I was just outside the castle in Autumn Plains. The castle is now free again. There's no sign of Ripto. And since you've been around, the creatures of Avalar are finally starting to get along. Since you've done so much for Avalar, and since I know you've really missed being on vacation, we really wanted to do something nice for you. It's not much, but we hope you like it.
Oh, wow, this is great. Aren't you gonna join me?
No. I'd like to, but I've gotta go check on the professor in the winter tundra. He's still trying to fix the super portal so he can send you home.
Oh, that sounds interesting. I think I'll just hang out here for a while and soak up a few rays.
Yeah, that was crazy tough.
Hey, where'd Laura go? I better follow her.
She just told you, my dude. This is why you listen to people when they talk to you. That's probably not even the final fight either.
I think I've finally come up with a way to access the dragon worlds from the super portal. This power crystal should give us the extra boost that we need. Just a few more calculations to set it up. I think I have it. Excellent. Everything is finally ready. We're going to need a lot more orbs, but with the power crystal boosting it, the super portal should work again.
So, you thought you had gotten rid of me. Well, I'm afraid not. I persuaded that fat bear Moneybags to sell me a few bombs.
Quick, the power crystal!
Don't even try it, book boy, or you'll be the world's smartest pile of ashes. This is just what I need for a new scepter.
Hunter, do something, quick!
Hey, give that back! Well, I tried.
Gold star.
You little fools! After I destroy you all with my new scepter, I'm going to rename this place Riptonia!
Here we go again. All right, so Summer Forest completed. Autumn Plains. Most of these I can't. Damn it. Most of these I can't complete. Oh my god. Most of these I can't complete until I get another ability that I don't have yet. Okay. Okay. And skill points. Still have a couple of those that I have to do. Okay.
Spyro, Ripto's still alive, and he's locked us out of the castle. Even worse, he's stolen our new power crystal for the super portal.
Yeah. Yeah, he called the professor book boy.
Spyro, keep collecting those orbs. We can't send you to Dragon Shores until you have enough. Not only will the orbs help power the super portal, but they'll help you break into the castle. Spyro, keep collecting.
Okay. I need some health. Hey, look, health. All right, what you got for me?
Spyro, it comes down to this. There's only one more thing I can teach you. And like all the best things, it doesn't come cheap. The head bash move is very simple, really. All you must do is jump and then press the action button. The head bash move is...
Nice.
Thank you.
Okay, well, now that we have that, sit back here.
Adventure continues.
Oh yeah, this is the racist place. One of the racist places. Yay.
Thank you for...
Okay. Now. Music's nice. The portrayal of Scottish accents, not so much.
It's great to be free. You have read. Thank you.
completed. I need the pig again. All right, now let's go see what Hunter wants. Hi, buddy. Oh, do I have to do the thing?
Just stand still, he says. I'll turn your boots to gold, he says. Oh, hi, Spyro. You're a sight for sore eyes. I'd appreciate it mightily if you could locate that alchemist.
Okay, so we have to do the alchemist first.
I've been experimenting with a new... Great! Just...
Great, we have to do this annoying piece of shit again. Back off. Where you going? You're going around here, right? Right? No. 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 Nope. Still no. Still no. Now he starts to go this way, then turns the fuck back around because he's a goddamn pain in the ass. And then he goes to the right. There we go.
Man, do my feet feel better.
Okay, that's one.
As long as you're here, would you like to help me take out these stubborn earth? All right. When I shoot an earth shaper with an arrow, you head bash him before he gets back up. Remember, head bash by jumping and then...
Team. Here, I was gonna give this to the alchemist, but I'm a bit annoyed at him at the moment.
Okay. That's 100% here. Back to the Shady Oasis, which is the other racist place. One of the other racist places. So there's a couple of them. Racism. Thank you. I don't remember. Was it because of here and just do this and then no? I do not. Oh, yes, I do. I have to come over here, grab this, come over here, and spit. There we go.
Thanks for helping me reach the great berry bush. Now we can eat berries all the time. Here, take this. It's a gift from all...
Okay, now I've already beaten that. No harm in doing it again, but... things? No, because I still have one of the missions to do. Okay.
My eight brothers have been trapped in rock and will sink if you can't break them free. Head bash the rocks by jumping and then follow me. And remember, jump.
It's a thingy. I was just given a hippo's thingy. So now I just need to find the remaining gems and the last orb here. Fuck if I know where that is. Alright, let's start. Let's go back to the start. Okay. Almost. Please put me right back. You did not. Dang it. Is there another easier way up there other than having to climb the damn thing? If I glide you up. Alright. And then do this. There we go. Now, nothing over here, right? Right? Right. Okay. Here we go. Now, how? Can't jump that high. There we go. All right. Now. Can I? Nope. Okay. Come over here. Nope. All right, so that takes me to there. That's there. Okay. Anything down here? No. Oh. Well. Oops. Oh, okay. Let's see. This would take me back here. Wait a second. Hold up. Oh, fuck me. I think I have an idea. But I don't know if it'll work. Try it. Door. Here we go. All right, now. Hold on a second. Okay, so wait a second. Where is that? Oh, there it is. Aha. That is one of the places I need to go. Do I see any other hidden gem places? Not that come to mind. Or not that immediately say, ooh, gem here. Gem here. So, we're gonna do this. myself a little bit of extra height. Okay. The extra height wasn't helpful. Bingo! All right. And that's all 100 here. And like I said, I do still have some skill points I need to earn. I need to complete Scorch and the Speedways in their special things. But I'll worry about that in my own time. Same with Gulp. I have to hit Ripto and Perfect. And it's just, that's not gonna happen on stream. All right. So, to the winter tundra. Hi, lady. All right. Money bags.
One last speedway adventure for you, Spyro.
Sure.
You've chosen wisely. I bet a quick dragon like you will whip.
Alright, I need to get up there somehow. Deep enough to swim through? No? Okay. Alright, Canyon Speedway. We're not gonna mess with that right now. What is here?
Consolation that you've collected so many orbs. My high-tech portal here will take you to Cloud Temples.
Okay. Cool. Seems to be three places I've seen so far. Hey, I head-bashed every rock in the winter tundra. A fourth portal. There's water there, and here. Hmm. Oops. Brat, there you go. Hello. All right. Now.
All right, Spyro. Now that you've got the orbs, Ripto's demise is only moments away, right?
No! Yes, I know, I can fight Ripto now. I don't want to. Please don't make me.
We want to help you fight Ripto. Elora is...
Spoilers. We're not ready for that yet. There's still a bunch of orbs I want to get. I just wanted the gems.
All right, okay. Spyro.
Yes, 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 I know. I can go fight him. I do not wish to. Oh. Geronimo! Okay. Alright, and then there's these.
I can see you've learned the value of orbs, Spyro. This touchy gate should work.
And that's all 400 gems. Okay. So now... Is that all? There it is. There we go. All right, now. Yeah, let's do a speedway. Why not? Canyon Speedway. Let's go. All right. Oh. I screwed up too many times. I could have done that in one. That would have been hilarious. Look how notoriously bad at these I am. Is there another one I'm missing? No. Just wasting time now. Okay. I am hanging on. Oh, okay. Okay. Ah. The good news is that I saw where the orb is. That means after I beat this and come back, I can get that orb pretty easily. Alright, let's go ahead and take care of these fuckers. No. There he is. Where is he? Come here. Would you like to retry? Yes, now that I've completed the thing. Skill point acquired. Hey, right there. I felt it. I could feel it in my bones. So that's why I went for it instead of going for the mission. All right, now if I'm right, the mission should be... Okay, no, not yet. Hey, buddy.
All right, Spyro. Are you ready to try out my plane? I just fixed it, and I'm pretty sure it won't crash now.
I'm pretty sure.
Okay, Spyro. Here's what you gotta do. I've got the plane on remote control, so all you have to do is hit the targets with your machine gun. Press the attack button to fire the gun, and use your left stick to aim.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. targets. It must be because you had such a good pilot.
Well, sure as hell wasn't because I had great control of the machine gun. All right. 100 P. Mystic Marsh. Elephant snails. Interesting.
The same since our magic fountain shut off. It sure would help if you could find out what evil force is behind this disaster.
Evil force, huh? Okay. Welcome, welcome. How are you doing? That's good, that's good. Been behaving yourself? Cool. Do I plan on playing the other Spyro games outside of the original three? I would if I had access to them. I don't think any of them are available on PC except for the Reignited Trilogy. So like I would, but I don't know if they're on PC, and I don't have much in the way of consoles that they might be on. I could, let alone the ability to stream via console at the moment. So, otherwise I absolutely would. All right, so turn around, here we go. Where you at? There you go. How many of them are there? I'm not sure.
Friendly face. A bunch of rotten thieves have stolen my spark plugs and I'm stuck here. Please get the four plugs back.
Okay. Damn it. Interesting. There is definitely a lot more of them than I thought there were then.
dozed off there. Golly, looks like I let the fountain switch off. Here, take this orb and, don't mention my little nap to Hydra, okay?
Alright, so I need two more orbs. Aha! Hey look! An orb!
Ah, Spyro! So glad you're here! I'm perfectly useless without my trusty pencil, and I seem to have lost it. I do have this extra egg. Perhaps you can trade it for my pencil. My, do I need that. All right.
Oh. Okay. Seed. I saw where this goes. That's over there. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. That was the wrong button. Rubber ducky. Okay. Well. I lost the rubber ducky. There it is. Ducky, you're the one. From the fountain, maybe? No, not in the fountain. Rubber duckies usually go in bathtubs. Oops, that's a wall. Ooh, maybe up here? Nope. Like an onion. Okay. Odd. An onion or a radish. Either way, odd. Okay. Yeah, the pot just gave me payment for putting a radish in it. Or an onion or something. Oops. Did I go too far and it respawned back its pot? I think that's what happened, because it was right here, I think. I mean, it could have been over here, but... pretty sure... back at the pot. Okay, fine. Fine. Alright. Oh, what's down there? Okay, hi. No, that's one of the fairies, of course. Of course. I think I just realized what I need to do with the thing. course it's not back here. That would be too easy. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. And I'm okay with that, it's just... I didn't realize the thing would despawn just because I was so... Just because I went away, I left it behind. It was like right around here too. Dang. Alright. Alrighty. Professor, where you at? Not in there. Professor, we're looking for the professor. Oh, I think I remember where he is. He is right in there. Yep. Okay. Now. Nope. That's no. No. Very confused. Yup, infinite supply of eggs, zero pencils. Yeah, that honestly, that sounds like him. No. Was it over here? Nope. All right. Professor. I know you're not here because you're the, this is the, this thing. Oh, is that him? Yeah, there it is. Okay.
My, do I need that pencil back?
Yes,
here's
please.
Another egg. You won't be able.
Oh. Yeah. All right. I kind of wish there was just a swallow option. And miss. Breath. I had it hole in one first time. What the hell, Spyro? Breath. Do I have to be aiming right at it? Spyro's like, oh, finally, I was freaking starving. There we go. All right, now this seed comes over here. Yes, right there. You cough out the rubber ducky. Rubber ducky, you're the one. Don't despawn on me. I'm gonna cry if that thing despawns on me just because I had to come find another way out of the water. Okay, good. It's still here. Now this goes up to the soup, which is top level. Over here. Open. Okay. Where'd it go? There it is. Now, theory is fountain. Right? Because if that's a coin, coins go in fountains. Right? Nope. What about down here? Where the rest of the coins are. There we go. And there's the pencil! That sucks, I was only one away. Oh well. Now, where the fuck was the professor? He was next to the one with the... He was over here. Okay. He's next to the one with the this thing. He was over here.
My pencil! Now I can begin calculating the age of the universe again. Here, take this orb for safekeeping. Alora thinks I'm going to lose it.
All right. Alright, there's still one orb here, which has to do with the spark plugs. And how many? I'm like 10 gems away. Okay. Alright, let's get the two. Wait a second. Where is it going? Oh, yeah. I got distracted. Alright, come here, you fucking little... Where you at? Boing. Yeah, but I'll get there. Okay. No! Okay, so now if I come. Oops. God damn it. There we go. Finally.
Woohoo! I'm back in business. Here, young dragon friend, take this. It's museum quality, but you deserve it.
That's the last orb. Now I just need to find the damn gems, which there are at least two of. Okay. That one's empty. I know that's empty. I know that one's empty. We'll be right back. Okay. I know exactly where it is. Hold on. I even mentally filed it away as I'm gonna need to get that eventually. There we go. Alrighty. Yeah, there was a frog somewhere around here, I thought. Oh well, it's fine. NBD. It'd be like that. Another one bites the dust. Boom, boom, boom. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust.
I used to be one of Avalar's most powerful magicians, until that big warlock over there stole my wand. He and his friends have used the magic within to take over the city.
Yeah, I didn't think so. Yeah, this place is great music. Ah, shit. What's up, my dude?
I'm a secret agent. I'm going to my secret hideout. Only members of my secret club are allowed to go there. I'm not leaving unless you hide behind that tree so you can't see me.
Oh no. Okay.
Managed to get here without following me? You must be a member of my secret club after all. Here, take this secret decoder. It will allow us to send secret messages.
Sure it will. Sure it will. Sure it will. Okay. that means there's a fire power up here. It's probably right here.
Our bell towers have been invaded by trolls. You might be able to help, but you can't beat them without activating this power up.
Okay. Power up is achieved.
Spyro, you have freed our city from the claws of those evil warlocks. Please, take this orb. I foresee that it will help you on your journey. Listen carefully, Spyro. If you want to get back to your homeworld, hold that orb and recite these three words. Klaatu, Varata, Ni... Nah, never mind.
I feel like that was a reference. Alright, how am I doing on... Oh, wow, okay. Alright, let's go activate this.
Mystical bell towers have been overrun by this super freeze power up will chill out the trolls, but we really need the bells to ring. They'll ring if you chop.
Interesting. I need to catch him when he's about halfway. Come on.
suppose you want an orb for doing that. Well, I'm afraid not. There's still one bell left. You can get to it by using the whirlwind behind me.
Okay. I was gonna say. Oh god, that's way too high.
Think you could do it. Here, have a souvenir from the Cloud Temple's gift shop.
Oh. Well, that helps. Still not fully there, though. me. There we go. Now we just let this fail, fade, that's the word. Okay. Well, well, well. Well, it's you. Let's see here. Thank you. I don't know. I do not know. Nothing stands out as, oh, hey, these have exactly two gems. One or two gems. Thank you. There we go. Can't believe I missed a gem right at the start of the goddamn level and walked past it at least twice. Uncomfortable. All right. Spawned there, did that one, did the canyon down below. Robotica Farms. What in the Sonic the Hedgehog? What in the Sonic the Hedgehog? Well, he's dead.
Howdy, Spyro. These here pests have infested our farm. Could you find the time to help us get rid of them? Find your way over to the giant bug lamp and turn it on so we can zap any more feeding pests.
Would you stop? We'll be right back. miss. I have no idea how to get up there. Okay. Oh, they're respawning. Shit. There we go.
My fields are safe from those flying vermin, Spyro. Take this doodad I done dug up yesterday.
Well, the thing is, the crops we're seeing are like these, which are also robotic and metal. So maybe the robots have to consume metal in order to heal themselves and recuperate themselves. Ow. You bitch. Come here. Thank you.
Spyro, them varmints won't be coming near our crops now. Can I offer you a reward?
Okay, I know where that is.
I used to drive my tractor all around the farm, but some fool robot blocked the path up. Do you think you could clear things up with a bit of supercharge?
Sure. Oh god. Okay. There you go. Get up on the thing. Fuck me. All the orbs. How close to all the gems are we? Pretty close. Thank you. Alright. Oh! No, I missed one. Alright. That puts us even closer. Okay. Now, did I ever get that? I don't think I did. I don't think I collected the one that was the thing that I had to launch the fire for, but I could be wrong. Let's see. It was, oh, there's one. Hey, Rose. Here we go. Now that puts us at 2 again. That means there's a single green gem I missed somewhere. Fucking hell. Rose, I blame you. It's all your fault. Not really, it's not your fault. Where's the map? Oh, there it is. Okay. Well, too late, Rose. I blame you. But what? But what? There we go. Now to get to the return home portal, which is not this way. It's this way. God dang it. All right, Rose, I have cleared your name. It is no longer your fault. Oh, fuck me. You have been proven innocent. God damn it. Oh, fuck. You're always innocent? Doubt. Anyway, that's what we're gonna call it for the night. Oh! I'm tired. That was morbid. Anyway, that's where we're gonna call it for the night. I am tired. I'm still not exactly feeling well, but I'm feeling a bit better than I was. I'm gonna call it there. We'll be back. Let's see, tomorrow's Thursday, so we'll be back Friday with more Dishonored. And until then, if you guys are looking for more from me, you should absolutely check out the link tree right here. Which will take you to my YouTube, where you can catch all my other streams, all my previous streams, or you can join my Discord or my socials or all that type of stuff. Socials, YouTube, Twitch, etc. There's also a Patreon where you can support me if you don't, if you want to. Yeah. Anyway, thanks for joining. That's it for the night. And like I already said, we'll be back Friday. So until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you. And I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.